At 5, Chicago police are asking for help finding the driver responsible for a hit-and-run crash last month. Police say the driver of this gray two-door Chevy Cobalt hit and seriously injured a 65-year-old man at 3:42 a.m. back on December 22nd of last year. The car had Illinois license plate EG80292. That crash happened here at 94th and State in the Chatham neighborhood. The Chevy Cobalt was last seen heading westbound on 95th Street, passing South Lafayette.